Parents Black, and this is my special occasion speech. I'm honored to be here today to present Johnny Bravo for the Best Cartoon Network Character Award. Known for his big yellow hair, his dark black shades, and his muscular physique, Johnny is a man with no shortage of confidence. In fact, we are here today to honor the consistent efforts of perseverance and values of determination that he upheld throughout the popular show. If you know Johnny, you know that he was a determined womanizer. In every episode, he would use his Elvis Presley-like charm to get women's attention and to get them to date him. According to Behind the Voice Actors website, Johnny's character was voiced by Jeff Bennett. Johnny's advances to women were usually denied. Although Johnny was slapped, spit on, soaked with cola, and fussed out on numerous occasions by multiple women, Giovanni Bravo, better known as Johnny Bravo, was determined to get a date with a beautiful woman. So determined, in fact, that he always had a trick up his sleeve, coming up with new ways to reinvent himself, as well as to manage his physique and creating new strategies to get women's attention. Many Saturdays I woke up, turned on the TV just to see Johnny, and I always felt as if, as a kid, I was right there with him through some of those hard times of denial from women after all. Johnny taught me that it's not about how many times you fall, it's about how many times you get back up. No matter how many times you get shot down or denied, that it's okay to get back up and try again. Through physical assault and continuous denial, he persevered through adversity. Johnny deserves to be the best Cartoon Network Character Award for the values of perseverance as well as determination he portrayed and shared with myself and millions of other fans through his comical efforts to impress the ladies. Thank you guys.